Mercy College is now transforming a 3D printer into a tool that can help healthcare workers fight the pandemic. The college donating the printer to St. John's Riverside Hospital, all to help make personal protection equipment like face shields and ventilator splitters. Those splitters will allow a ventilator to treat four patients at a time instead of one.